Your dreams will be crushed numerous times. Your passion won't. Find your interest. Explore it. Sweat over it. Make love to it. Get angry at it. Any of the desire remains unchanged. Perhaps you may start to consider it a passion. There's a responsibility in naming it such. You must first give birth to it. When it burns inside, when your heart beats up every time you think of it, that's when the real passion manifests. But how could I survive without it? Well, you won't have to. Like your shadow, your passion follows you even during the loneliest moment of your life. Going through ups and downs, taking second role, until you let it be the hero again. But it is there with you this whole time, tracing the line between solitude and loneliness. As long as there is light, it's dancing behind you. A shadow symphony, ready to fly again.